Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You've been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You've been so, so kind to me.
Come on, sing it out.
Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves at 99. I couldn't earn it, I don't deserve it, still you give yourself away. Your foe, still your love fought for me. You've been so, so good to me.
Think of the cross as we sing this next line.
When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You've been so, so good to me.
We're trying to find a word that would describe the love of God. They invented a new word, agape, the divine love, a love that we cannot know outside of God. There is no love that you can think of in human relationships comparable to the love that God has for you and that God has for me. God loves you. But Billy, I don't deserve such love. I'm a sinner. I've broken God's law. I've failed him 1,000 times. I know. That's the beauty and the greatness and the thrill of God's love. That no matter what you've done, he loves you. For God so loved the world.
There's no shadow you won't light up. Mountain you won't climb up. Coming after me.
This morning.